friends, welcome back to Cook It Up. Today we are preparing fruit custard, also known as fruit salad with custard. Before that, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. To prepare this fruit custard, first we will prepare custard with the milk. This is 1 liter of milk I have kept for boiling. This is the fresh milk. In a big kadai, we will boil this milk. Meanwhile, in another bowl, we will take 1 bowl of milk that is on room temperature, which is already boiled, and this is 50 grams of custard powder. I have taken off vanilla flavor. Now we will mix this. First we will take the milk and add custard powder to this. We will add in batches so that lumps are not formed. We will mix this slowly. See, this milk is already boiled and cooled down to room temperature. This is because the lump should not be formed. So please take care of this. The lumps, any lumps are there, then it will not give the good texture. So always mix it properly. Getting mixed well. Now this is the required mixture. We will keep this aside. Now our milk is boiling. You can see the cream has come. So we will go on stirring it. This will take around 10 minutes. On medium flame. See, now it has come to a boiling point. Now this is what we need, and now we will add sugar to this. This is 100 grams of sugar. If you wish, you can add more. Some people prefer to have more sweet, so if you have a sweet tooth, you can add another 25 grams. It also depends upon the sweetness of the fruits that we add to this. But I prefer, if we have a mild sweet to this, then the fruit's taste will be enhanced. So this is enough. Now we are going to add the custard what we had mixed in the milk. Before that, put off the gas. Because if we mix it in the boiling milk, then it will get very stuck. It will get stuck in the bottom, or it may start forming lumps. So best thing is, since the milk is hot, we will put off the gas. And also before adding, stir the custard, because sometimes it will settle at the bottom. We will add little by little. Since the gas is off and also the milk is hot, we can easily mix this. After adding, stir once again properly. Now this is enough. Now we can put on the gas. Now again go on stirring it properly. This will not take much time now. I hardly 2 minutes, you will start getting the boiling point again, and that will be quite enough. I'll just show you the consistency required. See, this is what we need. This is again on medium flame. Don't keep it on high flame. You can see the bubbles also. showing that it is boiling. Don't keep it raw. Always see that the custard has cooked properly in the milk. Once the boiling point comes, you will know that it has boiled properly and it has cooked properly. You can see, if you once see this way, if you can see that it has formed the required consistency. Now we will put off the gas and start preparing for the fruits. Now until this cools off, we will prepare our fruits. So now it has come here. See, these are the fruits I have cut now until it cooled off. This is chiku, kiwi, pomegranates and apples. These are the dry fruits. You can add any dry fruits of your choice, and the cardamom powder. Bananas I have not cut. Now I will directly cut and put it in the mixture, because they get to become dark or blackish. So we need the fresh banana. So I will be directly cutting the bananas and adding it to the mixer. So you can see the consistency also. Now I will add the bananas. Now we have added all the bananas. I have taken 6 bananas. The bananas is the base for the fruit custard. You cannot skip bananas, means it is not optional. Bananas is a must. This forms a good base to the fruits, other fruits we add. Always add the fruits which are not in watery. These are the 4 medium size apples which I have cut. Just see the consistency and add. After adding this, I am adding chiku now. These are 3 big chikus. You can add more. Chiku gives a good flavor. So don't add any watery fruits like watermelon, pineapple or mango. Grapes will be very good if you add, but I did not have grapes in this season. So any grapes would be very nice. This is 1 kiwi. This gives a good taste, and also it enhances the taste of the salad. This is a very good dessert. You can prepare for any parties. And this is the 4 pomegranates, small pomegranates. So you can add any number of pomegranates, because it gets diluted after keeping in the fridge. So even if you add little more, there is no problem. Now we will add dry fruits. Before that, once again you mix it, give a good mix. You can see it is very thick, but after keeping in the fridge it will dilute. So don't make it very thin consistency. Anyway, after keeping in the fridge, all the fruits will leave the little water texture and it will get diluted. This is the cardamom powder, 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Give a good mix. It gives a good flavor. Now these are the dry fruits. I have taken pistachio, almonds. You can add any dry fruits of your wish, because the dry fruits will not dilute. whatever is this, we will keep it in a container. You can keep it for 2 to 3 days. It will be fresh. See, after taking out from the fridge, this is the consistency. This is after 20 minutes